Okay, wait, this is kind of fun. I'm just, you know. Wait, let's see how my. I don't even know what to say. Just enjoy her getting, like, thrown away, basically. It's gonna be a compilation of her. Oh my god. So this is my review on the update. So my review is that I really like it. I'm pretty sure this is like not gonna happen. This is just a little preview. I'm pretty sure they haven't finished it yet. I'm pretty sure they just want to get it out by December 1st, which is why there isn't much that is there and like why shops are really open. But I really like the update. I like how there's like a dragon here, and it would be amazing if we could actually get this dragon. And I'm really excited for an upcoming owl, because I've seen them working on owls. I'll pop an image here from Instagram. And also, I'm really excited what's going to happen soon. It's like the dragon will let us through or anything. Something I do want them to do is make them like be able for us to like open the gifts and like wrap gifts. I think they're going to do that since they did say like, this is like just a tiny update, but that's what I want. I kind of want us to open these gifts and get like prizes for them. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys next time. My sister's ready. She wants to say bye to you guys, so let's just say it together. I'm tagged. Bye everyone. Bye bye.